Hi, I'm Mark Tuart, and thanks for tuning into this video series, The Secret of Success. Once again, there is no secret to success. It's about what you do daily. It's about what you think. It's about what you, how you act with what you think about. So in today's module, I want to talk to you a little bit about how do you end your day. In the last one, we talked about how do you start your day. Well, it's like a great movie or a great book. If you have a great start, you should have a great ending. So if you're sitting around watching 2 hours of reality TV, not a good way to wind down your day. I invite you to read a little something positive from a book. I invite you to write out your goals. I invite you to put what I call a dream cup, which I have, by my bed. And that dream cup, I have written out my top goals. I look at them when I wake up, but also when I go to bed. You may want to converse with somebody who is either your spouse or somebody positive in your life that is supporting you. Whatever it is, mind, body, or spirit, that will add up to you being healthy, wealthy, happy, whatever it may be that you're looking for, make sure you do it in the end of the day. Don't start your day with a bang where everything is positive and good and then end your day in a negative. Make sure you're going in the right direction when you get up and when you go to bed. Why? Also, your subconscious will think about what it is that you pose to it as a question. Your subconscious is a goal-seeking missile. I promise you, if you go to bed and you're thinking about something or you set the intent of what it is that you're looking to accomplish, guess what? During the night, while you're sleeping and in your heavy REM sleep, your subconscious will start to give you answers. You'll start to pop out of bed and go for whatever it is that you want. I'm Mark Tuart. Make sure you tune into the rest of this video series. Always go to my website at tuart.com to get your free email newsletter. And call me anytime at 888-2-TUART. And as I always say, thanks and great selling.